Unveiling Idioms, an open book. Hello, everyone. Today, we'll be diving into the fascinating world of idioms, specifically the phrase, an open book. Idioms are a spicy ingredient in the language that can add flavor to our daily conversations. So, let's unfold the pages of this interesting expression together. An open book is an idiom that refers to a person or a matter that is easy to understand or interpret. When we say someone is an open book, it means that their thoughts, feelings, or life stories are very transparent. There's no need for guesswork. Everything you need to know is right there, just like an open book in front of you. Let's look at some examples of how an open book can be used. My grandmother is an open book. She has no secrets and shares her life stories with everyone. I can't tell what he's thinking ever. He's definitely not an open book. Using this idiom makes our language rich and conveys our message more vividly. The phrase, an open book, likely comes from the literal action of opening a book to reveal its contents. It's an old expression that has been used for centuries to indicate transparency and ease of understanding. When using an open book, remember that it's mostly used in informal settings. Also, it's typically used to talk about people rather than situations or objects. Imagine if you could read someone's thoughts as easily as reading words on a page. That's the essence of being an open book. Thank you for watching. I hope this video has helped you understand the phrase, an open book, and how you can use it to enrich your English conversations. Remember, language learning is a journey. Enjoy every step. See you in the next video.